I have talked about communication, power, and politics in the organization before. Now I'm going to talk about impression management. That is basically managing impressions. The formal definition would be the process by which individuals attempt to control the impression others form about them. Everyone is guilty of this. Nowadays, everyone thinks about what others are thinking about them, and that controls a lot of their actions. So as I said before, impression management is simply managing impressions. There are a lot of impression management techniques. First of all, conformity. Conformity is agreeing with someone else's opinion to gain approval. This is a form of ingratiation. Then we have favors. Favor is doing something nice for someone to gain approval. This is also a form of ingratiation. Then we have excuses. Excuses are defensive impression management technique. Then apologies, also a defensive technique. Then self-promotion. Self-promotion is highlighting your best qualities while downplaying your deficits. This is a self-focused impression management technique. Enhancement. Enhancement is claiming that your work is more valuable than everyone else's work. It is also a self-focused technique. Then flattery. Flattery is complimenting others. It is an assertive technique. Then we have exemplification. Exemplification is doing more than you need in an effort to show how hardworking and dedicated you are. This is also an assertive technique. As I said before, almost everyone uses either one or more of these impression management techniques. The question is, does it work? And the answer to that would be yes and no. In case of interview, most people use it. In interview, self-promotion is very important. The interviewers don't know your work and you have to promote yourself to them. But flattery in interviews is secondary. On the other hand, in case of performance evaluation, flattery works, but self-promotion backfires. You can use flattery to impress your boss into giving you a much better rating, but you cannot just say that my work is more important and I am doing more than others, because your boss knows what you have been doing. And that is the end of this topic. And for something extra, I would like to say the full form of CD is compact disc and DVD is digital video disc. And that would be the end of this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today.